natural, no blood involved, just because of yoga and exercise, of course, like all natural, we don't know, never heard about fillers. And after so many injections, as you can see, we always use an eye cream with a sunscreen, because in Australia we use 50 plus at least to protect our filler from drying out. So advise patient not to go for sun bath for a couple of weeks at least. If they go, nothing bad will happen, it will be just filler doesn't last as long. Also anything which makes them sweat, like intense sport, sauna, other more pleasant activities. And if it's okay, do not touch it for 2 hours at least. If any problems, let us know. And you can see that patient can go back to work, just nicely rejuvenated.